And before we go, we want to say thank you to students from the Devine High School who stopped by and saw what we did here this afternoon.